We're here, Yankee Stadium. Just got off the subway. Just leaving out here. So let's go to Yankee Stadium, see what it's like. Stadium anyway. Right, let's go get my tickets. Okay, so there's my ticket. Yes, it is hot. I need to go find a drink first because I'm so hot. Okay. So it's time to go in. I'm hoping that I get in with all my bags. There we are, this is in the concourse of the Yankee Stadium. So I'm in my seat in the ground, about an hour early, but this is the ground. I'm right near the band by the looks of it. Oh, great.
The sale of alcohol in the stadium's other non-Yankee
This is the Yankee Stadium anyway.
Ends at the 70th minute of the match. Umbrellas are permitted in Yankee Stadium. However, an umbrella may only be used if
I'd say it's very impressive. The seats are very good as well, padded. Very nice.
Or compromise other guests.
Magnificent stadium.
Large and/or golf umbrellas are not permitted in the stadium. Guests may be asked to close their umbrella if it is obstructing the view of other guests. The following actions are
That's the stadium.
Acting in a manner that is disruptive or illegal.
Football in a basket in a baseball stadium seems quite strange, but I don't know how many this actually holds. I wonder how many.
Using foul and abusive language,
I'd say 60,000 easy.
Wearing obscene or indecent clothing.
I have a ticket for the baseball game on Saturday, I think it is. Sat up there. Sat up there, actually. Top row. There. But I'm not coming. I'm just going to give the ticket away. I'm glad I'm not coming now, anyway. It's miles away.
Fighting, taunting, or making threatening gestures.
In goal, number 12, Josh Sanders. Defender, number 69, Angelino. Defender, number 2, Jason Hernandez. Defender, number 27, RJ Allen. Defender, number 24, in the midfield, number 15, Tommy McNamara. In the midfield, number 10, Mitch Disco. In the midfield, number 88, Wapo Opu. In the midfield, number 4, Andrew Jacobson. In the midfield, number 21, Andre. And finally, the captain, and forward, number 7, David Villa.
Game yesterday, I haven't updated yet. When I left, it was 1-0, went to the toilet, 2-1, got the second goal, saw it. But the final result was 3-1 to New York City. I travelled to a lot of football games in England, loads. I didn't know what really to expect. The level was quite good. There was a lad up front for New York City called Poku, he was very good. And obviously Pirlo and Villa. But yeah, it was good. It was more family orientated. I didn't hear anybody, not one person swear. And that's the truth. Not one supporter did I hear swear in the whole game. And I was in the stadium for 2 hours. So yeah, it's more set for families. The ground was amazing. Yeah, it's an experience I'll never forget. It was brilliant. If you are in America and you get to the Major League Soccer, if there's a game on in your city, then go. It's extremely good. Right. That's my review of the football game last night. Even I call it soccer. Okay.